level the pipes.
Seconds of hallucinations. Sure didn't feel short when I was free falling through outer space. Heck of a ride, though. Did you know the rings of Saturn sing?
I saw disembodied arms. Tons of them. They were grasping and crawling.
What about you, Oppie? What did you see?
I saw nothing.
How is that possible? Everybody else saw something.
Must have passed me by. I don't know what to tell you.
But weren't you working in your lab that night?
And weren't you supposed to be doing your research rather than keeping track of my whereabouts?
Okay. Wow. Touchy.
Hallucination. Maybe we can figure out what caused it.
Oh boy, do I have theories.
Don't start. Dr. K and Alan clearly uncovered some new way of using limb to motivate that gamma ray burst.
Oh, yes, precisely. Where do gamma rays come from? But outer space.
Feedback on planet Earth, Kit. There are plenty of terrestrial sources of gamma rays. Thunderstorms, for example.
No. You said it yourself. The energy levels from that night are much greater than anything we've seen on Earth.
Sure, but going straight to aliens, well, there's countless perfectly scientific possibilities. Perhaps Dr. K and Alan developed a limb-assisted mass particle collision. Or, heck, tapped into some sort of gamma-ray reservoir.
Reservoir?
To where exactly?
To Atlantis.
Of course! Now, why didn't I think of that? That's absolutely it! So, why now? What's in this for you?
What I do is not and has never been any of your business.
You're asking us to trust you, so yes. It's our business now.
How about this? You two sign off, count orbs, or whatever it is you like to do, and I'll get the driver to the mass hallucination source myself.
Excuse me?
No. Tobias found this remnant. This is his discovery.
Sure. And I'll send you a nice gift basket to mark the occasion. But I won't let anyone interfere with this.
To hell with that! We either throw everything we can at this thing, or we lose this chance, and the answers to the mass hallucination are gone forever!
This isn't like one of your little Sasquatch hunts. I'm not letting you get your tinfoil pseudoscience anywhere near this. This is too damn important to me.
It sure didn't seem too important earlier, when you messed up and nearly killed the driver.
You wanna play that game? You really wanna talk about our track records?
Screw you, Oppie.
I'd rather run this remnant into the ground than work with either of you.
Oh, forget it. We're wasting our breath with this old man. There's gotta be another way.
She's out of her mind. I can't do this.
Look. If you want to waste your precious time picking apart bird droppings and squinting at constellations, by all means, follow their lead. But we're better off without them, trust me. I'll get you through no matter what. This room is my last chance. work out there. The sector stabilizers are fully operational. You've got a straight shot toward the expansion wall. One more thing. You may want to consider armoring up a bit.
Once you cross that wall, the mid-zone is another beast altogether.